EA Sports. It's in the game.
For this AFC South versus AFC North matchup between the Colts and the Bengals. Hello, friends. Jim Nance along with Bill Simms. Partner, good to be with you today. Good to be with you, Jim. You know what we're going to see today? Two defenses that love to hit the quarterback. Well, in this matchup, they've got a shutdown corner, a guy that can change the game on defense against a receiver who can beat you deep. They just take a little bit.
Well, I'll tell you what. We know the corner won't be sleeper. You and I were talking to the receiver. He cannot wait for this matchup today. Sick about hearing the old phrase, shutdown corner, but we're going to find out if it today.
Look at this offense.
you have to take note of A.J. Green, one of the most exciting rookie players of the year last year. Another receiver. There are so many like him now in the NFL. They're big as fans. They will go down the field, to throw it up, get the chance. You can take advantage of those opportunities. The offense looking down the field, the promised land, so close by. Takes off the hit. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down. Jim, that time the quarterback had some great pass protection. I swear, I think he's going to run that thing pretty well. Red zone. Now for the next. Gonna go draw. Ethan cracks them up. Everybody's running to the quarterback. What do? You confuse them. You mix them up. You run the draw play. That's why it was an easy run. Second down and four. They knock them down behind the line of scrimmage.
Oh,
and we've reached the 2-minute warning in this
charge. Cover us.
The offense ready to take advantage of this golden opportunity from the red zone. Brought down. Back here. Bring up. Fourth down. This is a long field goal about to be attempted. Never taken for granted. You're trying to field goal. I was going to go wrong. But good execution by the offense and a good field goal.
Oh,
ready to step up and send this one down to the end zone. Dangerous returner. Now the chance to show you right here. They tackle him at the 26-yard line.